So I'm Mike Anderson. I'm with SafeZone. And at SafeZone, we make a gunfire detector that is an easy add-on to security sales, access door, access control systems, other things like that. It's a small detector. It's easy to install. We use a combination of acoustic and infrared sensor technology. That information, when it's captured by the detector, actually goes up to a cloud server. We use a machine learning algorithm in the cloud to analyze the data that we send up. If there is a firearm discharge, we then send an alert to system administrators via their cell phones. Looks a little bit like an Amber Alert. And it tells them the location of the shooter, the number of shots that have been fired, and the type of weapon that was fired. So it's a real simple install, simple interface. We interface with all those other legacy systems that you already sell. And we alert authorities within a matter of seconds of the first gunshot.